Good evening. God has won the battle over rugby league for the services of Manly young gun Will Hopoate. From 2012, the teenager will give up the game and the prospect of earning more than $1 million to embark on a two-year Mormon mission.
He just turned 19, has clubs begging for his signature, and is about to walk away from it all to answer a calling.
This is not something I'm forced to do or something I have to do. This is something that I want to do.
At the end of the season, Will Hopoate will leave on a two-year Mormon mission to fulfil his faith, the decision to go made even tougher by a number of big contracts on the table.
It was quite tempting. I'm human. Money talks.
One of the offers was 1.5 for a couple of years, and for someone to walk away from that kind of money is just unbelievable. To just show that type of person he is, he loves the Lord.
Controversial Father John didn't do his mission, a regret he still harbours.
It's entirely up to you, but in saying that, you got to be a good kid to do it.
It's a massive loss for the Sea Eagles. Will's regarded as one of the NRL's best rising stars. The club hopeful he'll return.
We're certainly working with his management at the moment. We're looking at some form of first and last option, so that when he does decide to come back, that we're in the box seat.
So at the end of the season, Will's services will lie solely with his Mormon church. He'll be sent on a mission which could be anywhere around the world. So no matter how much Manly prays for his return, whether he does or not is anyone's guess.
Oh, God knows, mate.
Victoria Murphy, 10 News.